Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Slide it. If I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Walk got me pulled, but this tech got him leaning.
What is up, everybody? Monster Jam Collector Racing here, back with another Spinmaster Monster Jam News video. And today I'm showing you guys Gears and Galaxies Series 2 has just been revealed. And we have four really cool trucks. So, first off, we have Alien Invasion, which is pretty cool how they've done it with the white body, the white roll cage, and the white tires. So that is pretty cool. And I also like how they've done it with the gold chassis and the gold rims. So that's pretty awesome for the Gears. And up next we have Galaxy Dragons, which is pretty awesome. I really like how they done with the Galaxy design. Looks pretty nice. And how they done with the dragon lettering and the nicely how they done with the tires. So that is pretty cool as well. And moving on to the next truck, we have Mohawk Warrior Gears. Now, the thing I liked about Mohawk Warrior is not only that I like the design on the Mohawk dude is wearing like an astronaut helmet. So that is pretty awesome. And the nice blue hair detail, that is pretty cool. And finally, we have the Galaxies Dragonoid. That is pretty cool with the nice wing design. And they just did a pretty good job with the Galaxy trucks. So anyway, that's all. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to subscribe, like this video, and I'll see you guys next time.
So they think I wanna die, yeah, 'cause my dose is suicide, yeah.